One of the big blockbuster movies of the year portrays the life of J. Robert Oppenheimer, a man some consider the most important person who ever lived because of his work to create atomic weapons. But it may not have happened without a secret site in eastern Washington named the Hanford Site. Bruce Hevely, historian at the University of Washington, points out the critical connection Hanford had on the world.
The connection is, without the work of Hanford, Oppenheimer's Los Alamos Laboratory would have had very little to do.
When the U.S. government created Hanford in 1943 at the height of World War II, 50,000 people moved near the Washington-Oregon border to support this top-secret mission to develop plutonium. The site itself was developed by Army General Leslie Groves, played by Matt Damon in the movie. Groves graduated from Queen Anne High School and briefly attended the UW.
Are we saying there's a chance that when we push that button, we destroy the world?